Welcome back, everyone. My name is Liam, and we are now going to finish up... I don't even know what mission number we're on. I think we're on, like, 4. But we need to go wreck a railway gun. Railway. There's a bad man just walked past the door. I'm going to shoot him in his face. Where is he? Kia! I missed. Fuck off! Right. As with any of my Let's Plays, you can always expect high level, high quality content from start to... I can't even say it with a straight... Fuck me. I make a strong case for why people should be banned from playing video... Okay, I'm stuck. Fuck's going on. Can you stop? I was stuck then. Something really weird was going on. That actually genuinely wasn't my fault. That was odd. But we got him anyway. So, yes. In the last part, we found our friend who got wrecked and he's sort of hanging out there a bit. Now, we've got to go and just plant some charges on a railway gun. And I'm going to do that by running like a little coward. And that seems like probably the best option. So there's a load of optional objectives on this mission where you can go and take out like some checkpoints and stuff. But honestly, I just want to go and see some cool explosions, to be honest. So that is the plan. We're just going to go and blow up a thing. What was that? There's a bad man up there. They shoot him. I'm well good at sniping. Although I think everyone just heard me. My problem, as you may have, if you've seen any of the other parts of Let's Play, you will know. But my issue is patience. I really don't want to sit here for ages to plan my perfect shot. And I appreciate that that's what you need to do. I feel like it's more exhilarating, more intense and fun to play it kind of all on the fly where you're just kind of winging it a bit, I guess. Yes! Yes! Where you're just kind of winging it and sort of scrolling through the levels and shooting people, you know. Okay. I'm ready for you. What is... Ow. Okay. Seemed a bit unnecessary. I know there's... Right, so there's 4 dudes up here who think they've got the drop on me, but joke's on them, because I'm going to shoot them in their face holes. Ready for this? Get fucked, mate. Sound was masked, apparently. Let's say MLG kill. That basically said MLG kill there. How did I miss that? Where's the other dude? Oh yeah. Just popped my head up to say hello. I seem to be consistently getting people in the lung. That's not intentional. I promise. It just sort of seems to be happening. Where do we need to go? I was going to say, well, I don't think we're there yet. Whoa, hello! Fucking hell! You! Did I hit him? No. Wait for the old breath to calm down a bit. What? That didn't go... Okay, so you saw nothing there. I definitely didn't just die. We're gonna pretend that didn't happen. So there's a dude, I think, over there. New objective. Bloody, alright. Does that say new objective? We already knew those things were things that they wanted us to do. I'm just going after that. there has got to be a bunch of snipers placed around here. I see there's a dude over there. Dude over there. So I don't see where that sniper man is. So I kind of... What? Oh, he saw me. Someone saw me. Someone see me? Up in this little house here. Oh, this fucking... This... Oh, okay. Speed! Poke your head out. Speed! Oh, so... Okay, so that's what got me last time, is that tank, innit? It must be. So, let's try that again. Let's try that again. Sneak round the back. All stealthy and shit. That bugger there is what messed us up. In. Did I get more than one then? Oh, come on! How am I not getting multi-kills here? Woo! Wrecking them, though. That was pretty... Double kill. I did get a double kill. Okay, good. That was cool! I enjoyed that a lot. No one can see me here, though. No. I don't think. So, yeah, look, we can run across here. That was pretty epic, that was. Just popped all of them, so I might as well take my chance. While I can. Let's mark that objective. Wreck the railway gun. I'm gonna. Must defend this location. I disagree. We just need to find our way down. See, there's a dude up there. See him? Get him. Went in black and white and stuff. That's pretty cool. Bosh. There's going to be another dude over there somewhere. Yeah. Oh, I missed him. Missed him and all. Shit! Can we go hide in this house? That'd be pretty handy. Yeah, let's go hide in this house. We're so tantalizingly close to the objective, yet so very, very far. There's a bloody lot of them. Intestines. Rip. Go. Where's the other dude? Cover! Oh, Christ, that was close. Eh? Yeah. I realised that that wasn't quite what we had intended. I'll be honest. I forgot that I had the wrong thingy. Alright. Can we not? How do these people keep shrugging off bloody headshots? That's what I want to know. I'm shooting them in their face holes, and they're just not going down. It's quite infuriating. There we go, that's another one down. I was about to shoot that then, but it's health. They need to shoot health packs. They're generally not doing too much to us. Must keep his place defended. No, you do not need to. Yes, that's more like it. Got him. Right, so how do we get down there, though? That's my question. Oh, okay. That knobhead knows we're here. Ow. I think our best bet is maybe to go around the back. Because it's all kinds of messing us up there. any. Hello, mate. No. Maybe go down and across. What's that noise? How's that thing? We're good. Ammo and shit. Can we, from here, get down and across that? Yes, we can. Perfect. What happened to you? We can just go across. But... okay, so there's one little turd head there. Thinking he can hide. Look at it. Bless him. Bless him. Not a chance, mate. Not a chance. There we go, we got him. So there's at least two more dudes on this place. At least two more. Wrecked work. I'm gonna TNT. Oh. Hey, mate. Who else saw me? Someone else saw me. Is he? Where is he? Is he below me or? Don't understand. Where are you so I can shoot you? Oh, I don't bloody know, do I? Oh shit. Can we jump that? I didn't press the thing that I needed to press. Whew. I think we're good though. Let's just place satchel chance. Yeah, it is. Wait, what? Place satchel charge. Yeah. So how do we make it blow up? Can't actually remember. Where's our satchel charge thingy? Now that we're out of range of satchel charge, how do we make it go? Usually, no. Usually when we've done it, we've set like a timer on it, right? And that's how we've, what about, I don't know what I expected to happen, I'll be honest. That was a bit silly. Right, so what I'm gonna do. Yeah. Let's do this. Yeah. That's what I wanna do. What? Fuck's sake! What are we doing wrong here? Drop some TNT. Do a runner. Yeah, there we go. We'll just edit out those other attempts. Didn't even worry about it. Okay, maybe it was... maybe we failed because we were a teeny bit close to that the previous try. Possibly. Possibly. Yeah. It still didn't get too bad. We win! Yeah. Challenges. We didn't do any of the challenges. We didn't do any of those extra ones this time. But I'm down with that. So, there we go. Oh, dear. That mission was quite hard, I'll be honest. That's harder than some of the ones we've had to do so far. Accuracy, not bad. I'll take that. Ghost kills 4. So out of the 55 people I killed, only 4 of them were done stealthily. Well, I mean, I could have been better, I'll be honest. But thank you for watching, everybody. Again, sorry it's been a while since I've been doing some of these Sniper Elite Let's Plays. They'll be more often until we've got this game finished. I promise. Thank you for watching the video. I really hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to drop a comment. And if you want to support my channel, maybe consider subscribing, as it helps out more than you may think. Hope you all have an awesome day. And I'll see you guys next time.